Hello guys, today I am gonna show one of the basic melon punishments that I made. This is called the grenade chamber. It is connected to a lever that starts the grenade gun. The melon gets into the chamber and can be burnt while getting in. Then it's placed on the grenade guns. Then pull the lever and the grenade. And the only remained is the crushed bones. Well, that is all and goodbye.